In the hours of darkness, there is a fifth dimension beyond that which is known to man. It is a dimension as vast as space and time, timeless as to infinity. It's the middle ground between light and shadow, between science and superstition. It lies between a person's fears and the excitement of the unknown, the dimension of the imagination.